Good Friday.
All right, Candace, thanks for that. Well, a Michigan-owned company is launching their first ever canned wine.
Perfect for the beach this 4th of July. Here to tell us more about it, we have the Vice President of Fenn Valley Vineyards, Brian Lesperance. Now, Brian, you guys are one of the largest producers of canned wine here in the state of Michigan. Tell us a little bit about your product.
Yeah, so several years ago, actually, we started toying with the idea of putting wine in a different format. You know, wine is frequently taken to, you know, dinner tables and restaurants, but not so much to campsites and golf courses and sporting venues. And
nice.
So I was actually out to ski in Colorado and sort of ran across a couple cans and thought this would be a really cool way to introduce wine to more folks, use a little more environmentally friendly package, just make it more convenient. And the idea was sort of born out of that and some other things that we were toying around with inside the company.
Yeah, it definitely makes it more convenient, of course. Now, my question for you is, when people think of wine, they typically think of it being bottled for a long period of time. How does that work with canned? Because you can probably turn this over a lot quicker.
Yeah, I mean, this is our first wine is a dry white wine. So certainly, like most white wines, it's meant to be consumed relatively young in its life. But the canned is a good format for preservation. There's obviously no light infiltration. The cans are lined with a BPA-free plastic, essentially. That's why you see a lot of your craft beverages moving to the can, because it no longer has a negative effect. It won't taste any different than if it came out of a bottle, just substantially more convenient and a little easier on the environment.
Tell us a little bit about Vino Blanco here.
So it's a Portuguese-style dry white wine, sort of modeled after the famous Vino Verde styles, which is a little lighter, crisp, clean, slightly effervescent white wine, perfect for a weekend like this, where
yeah.
It's hot out. You can see in on the patio, pull one of these out of the cooler, ice cold, and it's just a really nice format for a summer afternoon.
All
now,
right.
You guys have a huge estate. Tell us a little bit about square footage. I mean, how many acres do you have out there, and what are you guys producing?
Sure. We have 240 acres down in Fennville, so we're just about 45 minutes south of us here in Grand Rapids. We're kind of the local Grand Rapids winery. We do all kinds of stuff down there. We do tours year-round. We're actually, today, we would show people how we make the product, you know, actually show you the canning lines, show you, you know, why, kind of how the product goes from grape to, in this case, the can itself. And so it's really kind of an immersive experience for folks.
All right. Most importantly, when do you guys open today so people can find you?
We're open 11 to 7
okay.
on the weekends and basically 11 to 5 every other day. So we're
all right.
7 days a week.
And right at the winery, is that the only place people can get this right now?
Nope. We launched it statewide. So you should
Perfect.
See it in most of your wine shops that sell Michigan wine, as well as our taste room in Saugatuck and, of course, the headquarters in Fennville.
Great. Right, if you guys want more information, you can always visit fennvalley.com. And stick around, 7:50 time now after the break.
Well.